right click and I will click on new. I will find folder and click. Then here I have a new folder. Then right click again, then properties, then customize, then change icon, and I will choose the icon. I will choose the butterfly, then choose OK to save my work, then apply. Then I press OK. Now this is my folder. Bye. Bye.